Welcome all, we are bringing you Orbital Gear and Night Node Software. Let us see what this brings. Time requirement, 2 minutes. Someone did it. How did these people get... Okay, must be a different mech, whatever. That's good. Wow. Two of those portals you are down. WSD is pretty confusing for a game of this. Do you regenerate? Yes, like killing others. I need their parts. Yes. PUBG's also pretty good lately. By the way. Whatever. a double jump yet. Looks a bit laggy in the jump. Can't jump away from the jump. No. Gotta time it, boy. Skill pretty quickly in a game of this caliber. It's really cool. Okay. I mean, it's super responsive even if you jump in the wrong direction. So you could definitely get that right to speed up your run. So I guess how people can do this in like 7 seconds. It's insane. Last one's that way. Yes. It's actually a really good game in terms of how you click next level. It's ready here for you. Waits for you to actually just click go. Wow. Do you see the way the colors go in this? Come on. Shift is your rocket boost or something. No. Time is up. Yo. We were bad. Go left. Jump out of the zone. No! Okay, so you're basically like going too high a speed or something. That's going into straight danger. Bombs are grievously deadly. It's like a puzzle in the movement. Clever, I would have been slow. It would have killed me. Oh, leaderboard's not extending yet. This must be a new game. Oh, there's still so many of them. No. This feels like a super special level. My attacks have to be so much more precise right now. I don't know if anyone's played Particle Mace. I've seen the video I've shown of Particle Mace, but it feels like a Particle Mace on steroids, except you're like a Gundam. That's a really good game. It's so good. If you like this, obviously, I'm not gonna force genres on you, but if you like games like this, it's really good. Not downloading the world leaderboard. Fall through space. Bait. I think you're safe on the planet. Music's good for a space game, but I mean, felt a bit overbearing to start with that. The cause of this year. Yet, I guess. Gee. Stand still for that attack, there you are. Crash the party left me. Bloody metronome. Yes, better score. 1-2. That 3D blurring is insane. Feels like level 1 again. That 4. How many people are here? I this alien to like combat. There's two on there. Yes. 26, not like a 19, but good, it's super responsive. I'm shotgunning again. How do you have this level? Four of 12, 9 of 12. 9, 3 stars. Oh, word. Quick Gauss gun of space. Three. instant lightning. Big space station at the bottom. Quits on this one. You can see it's fun. Phew. Let's go back. Connect to server there. Let's do online multiplayer actually. Quick player death.
Game starts in 3, 2, 1.
What? No idea. Ah, that's your left little boost. So you are supposed to have left and right. The level design looks brilliant because it is simple, but it's consistent. It's look at the camera going wherever the mouse is moving, so it's super good, responsive, 200 frames per second. Definitely well worth the money, especially when on sale.
Your meeting is in a bit now.